with wings.
Bloke's been looking for his boy Nemo.
Nemo?
He was taken off the reef by divers and this
guy.
Hey,
say that again. You just said something about Nemo. What was it?
Mike!
Last I heard, he's heading towards the harbour.
Oh, brilliant!
Is he doing okay?
I don't know, but whatever you do, don't mention D-A-R.
It's okay, I know who you're talking about.
That ocean. I was willing to put you in harm's way to get there. Nothing should be worth that. I'm sorry I couldn't get you back to your father, kid.
Fighting the entire ocean looking for you.
My father? Really?
Really? Oh, yeah. He's traveled hundreds of miles. He's been battling sharks and jellyfish.
Sharks? There can't be here.
You sure? What was his name? Some sort of sport fish or something. Tuna? Trout?
Marlin?
That's it. Marlin. The little clownfish from the reef.
It's my dad. He took on a shark.
I heard he took on three.
Three
sharks?
It's gotta be 4,800 teeth.
You see, kid, after you were taken by Diver Dan over there, your dad followed the boat you were on like a maniac.
Really?
He's swimming, and he's giving it all he's got. And then three gigantic sharks capture him, and he blows them up. And then dives thousands of feet, and he gets chased by a monster with huge teeth. He ties the speed with a rock. What does he get for a reward? He gets to battle an entire jellyfish forest. And now he's riding with a bunch of sea turtles on the East Australian. Word is he's headed this way right now. To Sydney!
Wow!
Oh, what a good day!
He was looking for you after all, shark bait.